As we have previously heard from Roger and Brian, the adaptation of Queen songs is not just how they transfer from studio to stage, but how the desire to make them an even more inclusive experience for the audience sees them continuously evolve, embracing new ideas and interpretations. One such example is this moment from the first of their two magical nights at Wembley Stadium in 1986, in which the band settled into an impromptu groove, allowing Freddie to demonstrate his mastery at playing with the crowd. It's Another One Bites the Dust.
How do you think I'm gonna get along without you when you're gone? You should be for everything that I had and kick me out of my own. Are you happy? Are you satisfied? How long can you stand the heat? Out the doorway, the bullets are rubber to the sound of the beat. Another one bites the dust, yeah! Another one bites the dust, yeah!